How to fix activation error 0x803fa067, can't activate Windows because you don't have a valid license key. To fix activation error 0x803fa067, can't activate Windows because you don't have a valid license key, try 1. Run Windows Activation Troubleshooter. 2. Disconnect your Windows PC from the internet before upgrading. 3. Change your Windows product key. 4. Activate Windows by phone.